welcome. I'm inside the Air Canada Center with four Blue Jays, Casey Jansen, Ricky Romero, JC Arencibia, and Brett Laurie. And Brett, just tell us a little bit about the winter tour you guys are right now promoting the Blue Jays.
Yeah, today we had a thing at the Rogers Center for about 200 kids, number of stations, and just kind of teach them a little bit about the game, the fundamentals, and you know, the basics of baseball. And then tomorrow we're going to Ottawa. We're going to see an Ottawa Senators game, sign a few autographs, and then off to Montreal. So a couple places I've never been. I'm sure we're going to have some fun.
All right, we'll go up to Jim for the faceoff. Jim?
All right, Cassie, big part of the game. Here's Joffrey Lupul. He shoots, he scores! Just a rare faceoff in Detroit's end of the rink, and Toronto got possession, and a red-hot Joffrey Lupul strikes again, 4-3 Toronto.
Similar to the Dion Phaneuf goal on the power play, it's one that the Detroit Red Wings take control of. They should have, but a nice read by Lupul, and a turnover, a rare turnover that we've seen in the last two periods. For Jimmy Howard, he thought that puck was going all the way across, but credit Lupul was showing great patience, didn't panic. Watch, he gets a little separation, a quick hesitation to make sure he can get it up and over the sprawling Jimmy Howard.
Just that extra half a second where he could get a little further away from Howard.
I'm telling you, when you're struggling and you have no confidence, you jam that one right into the goalie on the ground. When you're playing like Joffrey Lupul is right now, you have the patience to be able to take your time and make the right play.
Number 19 for number 19 of the Maple Leafs, and a huge goal.